have come to Palasambe. This is a temple inside the cave. If you come, but let me show the light, because the water is chill, absolutely chilled water. And here is the water steps. Inside the cave, this place is calm, quiet, and this is hot summer, but still water is flowing, and this is cold water.
My video, and now let's go. Now what happened? Ravindra. He's a local here who's come to see the cave. He's helped me take a little video. I'll show you. The water is so cold and calm. Just outside the... Oh, thank you. Got that natural taste, and it's so cold, so chilled water, more than the fridge. See, there's water everywhere. Only word of caution that local villager gave me is to be a little cautious, because this being a rocky area and Lord Shiva's place, also this is quite cold, so there are a lot of snakes. Okay. So you have to be a little careful with the snakes, but anyway, let's take a chance. Let's hope that there's nothing. These are the small lingers that are carved inside the cave in the rock. You can see. See the birds chirping. In rainy season, and this is what I was talking about, the people telling me about the snakes. This is the board which says, "He sadhneche maher ghar ahe ani tyaje pavitra sambhala." So apan pavitra sambhalela ahe, we are disturbing the area, and the only person here, nobody else. And this actually is situated in a middle of a mountain, a little jungle secluded place. So I think it's time for me to say goodbye to such a calm and lovely place. I wish I could sit here for some long, provided I had some company, but okay.